Hello students, today I am going to teach you some mental maths. Okay, this mental maths is apart from the textbook. Okay, this is apart from the textbook. Now what is a mental maths? Okay, a mental maths is a practice of doing calculation in the mind, help to improve the learning capabilities of students with the quick and the easy problems, and also help to build a strong foundation. So build a strong foundation. This is called the mental maths. Okay, you have to do in the mind without using any devices, whether it is a calculator or the computer. You should not use. You have to use your mind. Whenever you are using the mind, your mind will be a sharp. Okay, some problems you will solve the easily. Okay, so that is called the mental maths. Now see here. Maths pyramid. This is the maths pyramid. Okay, this is what? This is the maths pyramid. Now what to do here? These pyramids, you have to do the additions. You have to do the addition. See here, what you have to be here? First of all, these two, you have this two and plus one. Okay, then you have to take the here 2 plus 1, how much? 3. Then again 3 plus 1, how much here? 4. Okay, then here what I am going to tell you means, see, you have to add the numbers. You have to add the numbers next to each other, next to the each other in the bottom row, and write the answer in the circle above those numbers. You have to write answer above those numbers. See, 2 plus 1, 2 plus 1, 3. Then again this middle is 1 is there, isn't it? 1 you add in the 2 also, this 1 you add in the 3 also. 2 plus 1, 3, 3 plus 1, 4. Now add these 2, both you have to add, okay? 3 plus 4, 7. This is called the maths pyramid. Now one more example is this. See here, first you have to take 4 plus 5, how much? 9, isn't it? Now 12. Now again this 26 and 5, 26 plus 5, how much? 31, isn't it? 31. Here 31 plus 9 is 40. This is the maths pyramid. Now one more reason, see here. Here 6 is there. What you have to do? 6 plus 3, how much? 9. Okay, now here answer came here 9. Again here 9 plus 3, how much? 13. Quickly you have to do in the mind. Okay, quickly and easily you have to do. Okay, now this is finished. Now what? 13 plus 8, how much? 13 plus 8 is 21. Okay, now again 21 plus 1, how much? 22. This is the mental math that you have to do quickly. Those who all are expert in the maths, they can do this easily. Okay, it will improve your knowledge. Okay, now see here, one more is the solve these. Okay, you have to do this very concentratedly. See here, so plus and minus both together here I mentioned that you have to do. See here 24 is there. Okay, here 24 is there and answer is 27. We don't know which number we have to add here. We don't know which number to add. When we add that number, the answer will come the 27. So here 27 is there, 24 is there. Count forward. Count forward. Addition plus means you have to count forward. 24, 25, 26, 27. How many fingers you have folded here? 3. Exactly here 3 will come. Understanding all of you? Yes, these all numbers are connected each other. Okay, here 24 plus 3, 27. Now here take 3 is there and 12 is there. Middle plus is there. 12 plus 3, how much? Answer came here? 15. Okay, yes. Now next what you have to do here? 24 is there and here 39 is there. We don't know which number we have to add here. Isn't it? Here. How you did? No, same thing you have to read. The 24 is there, here 39 is there. 24 to 39 you have to count. 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39. So how much you have to write here? 15. Okay, 15 plus 24, 39. Okay,
Now what here answer we have to write here. 15 minus 12. 15 minus 12 how much? How much will come here? 15 minus 12 is how much? That is 3. 15 minus 12 is how much? 3. Now next is what you have to do? 27 minus 3. 27 minus 3. 27 minus 3 how much? Yes. 7 minus 3? 4? Yes. And 2. How much came here? 24. Now do minus this. Whenever we do this minus, the answer will come 24 only. See here. 9 minus 5, 4. 3 minus 1, 2. Is it interesting? Huh? Is it interesting or no? So, I will give in the worksheet these kinds of the some mental math. You have to solve it properly. It helps to improve your knowledge and as well as it makes your brain sharp. Okay? Thank you.